No, because I don't think you exist anymore. 1994. Interplay. Now present you the real game. Carmageddon. For the chemically imbalanced. Yep. Euphemisms of the time. 1997, trademarkus, yada, yada, yada. There we go. Had to reinstall the game to make it work, but hey, that's the way it was.
All competitors, this is your 1 minute warning.
That's right. One minute warning.
Members of the public, you now have 1 minute to reach minimum safe distance.
Doesn't exist.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
Boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome to Carmageddon. That's right, when you have a sore throat, let someone else do some of the speaking for you. Anyways, this game from 1997 was one of those of the era. Well, kind of. 90s had that over-the-top violence, so this game was that. Oh, man. But yeah, I actually played this, recorded a little bit before when my cold was still worse, but it reminded me how to play this game, because I've got, there you go. There's the, even had the fish wheels on them. Oh, man. But yeah, this game, this game made me feel like a hacker in high school. And I'll tell you why here in a moment, but yeah, this game, And there's been a couple attempts to redo the brand afterwards, I think, but, yeah. It was just simple, pure, unadulterated carnage fun. 20! And we won't pay for your funerals. Oh man. Destruction Derby of Death. And that rock riff in it, all that old cheesy. Seven! Yikes! By the way, if this is supposed to be America, that's not how they do miles per hour. Ah! Oh, the old graphics. But yeah, this game, I made a discovery as a kid, and it's actually how I installed it on this computer. Was this up this whole time? God damn it. Ruined the whole intro, didn't you? Oh well. So, yeah, what was I saying? If you copy the CD-ROM onto the drive, install it from that copy, then all the data written acts as if that copy is a CD-ROM. So, in high school, I actually had this essentially, why did I use my mouse? There you go. Had this actually installed on almost every computer on the campus that way. So basically during a otaku, during every break, or whenever we had a chance, we'd actually play this game on every computer on the network. It was great. Yeah, normal fun. Ooh, but yeah. So let's see what I can do. Always gotta make sure the blinkers work. Very important. Anyways, the biggest challenge I had when I first played this is I forgot. This isn't a race. It's a demolition derby. So, the point is you win. Well, I guess you could finish the race, maybe. But you win by getting the most points and destroying all before you. So, yeah.
So five,
and I believe
four,
it was the arrows.
Three,
I already forgot the
two,
controls.
One, go!
Shit, what was the controls? Ah, every time. Again, because we grew, Wasta is instilled in my, blood. This is keypad, isn't it? Accelerate, brake, turn left and right. Okay, look left, okay. I forgot, keypad. Oops. I hit escape one too many times. There we go. Thanks for helping me out, buddy. Now I'm just a little bit faster than you, and fuck you. There we go. Anyways, let's actually get on to the race then. But yeah, this is an extremely small screen, by the way. I may have it cropped in post. Ah. But yeah, this is very small indeed.
Checkpoint.
Yeah, checkpoints don't matter too much. The thing that gives you time and points is doing that. Ooh, not doing that, though. God dang it, every time. It's hard to tell if that was a NPC, someone to run over, or what it actually was. So, and of course, playing this, come on! Gotta kill my engine before I get to do anything. Alright, let's recover. Oh, S, right. Sorry, it took me a little bit to find that out in the first recording, too, is that S apparently... Oh, let's get on the street. S silences sound. There we go. Brake, turn. And now someone's going to hit me in the front and kill my engine. Nope, cool. Alright, yeah, there's a couple secrets here and there that I forgot about. But again, the whole point is to kill as much as you can, destroy your opponents, and get power-ups to get more points, etc. But like here, like this, I forgot about completely. Like, oh, good old football stadium. There we go. And all these power-ups here. Instant handbrake. Okay, that might come in handy. Let's see what else we got here. Solid, so there you go. Now I'm a solid rock, and I can instantly handbrake. So if I get someone to race up behind me, and I slam on my brake, and they hit me, they do more damage to themselves. But I don't think anyone's here. Is it M for map? No, that's mirror. Mirror on. I had a mirror? I hear someone behind me. And that was it for my handbrake. Here we go. Ah, dang, he's not gonna hit me, though. Oh, well, there goes my power-up. At least he did some damage to himself hitting me for that last second. Way to stand still there, guy. I mean, they pay you to run. Anyways, over here... God dang it. That's the thing with this one is, you gotta be... You can build up your car. You could actually, like, make it stronger, so that way you could actually ram people and stuff. I believe it was the second ramp. What was that noise? Turbo? Is it this one here? On the water? That doesn't help me? Ah, gosh darn it. You asshole. Alright. Alright. Recover. Instant handbrake. Midair. Nice to know he can't recover. But somewhere over here was a instant handbrake. Was a full recovery. Was it this one? Would help if I chose the right direction. No, it's turbo again. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Okay, now that we have turbo, let's go around here and do some damage to that guy on his back. There we go, and get some time back. Again, the only way to get points. Oh, but yeah, this was a classic back in 97. All right. Damn it, I'm not doing any damage to him. Oh well, let's move on. What was that? Please stop, please stop. There's one for you. Have fun, you two. Oh, by the way, there's a bunch of stuff underneath here, too. Since I have underwater ability, I can go underneath there with no problem, but... There we go, knock him up a little bit. But yeah, there's a bunch of barrels underneath here too. Oop, also, landmines. Or water mines, I guess. God dang it. Yeah, take a little bit of your own medicine there, you asshole. Problem is, since I don't have that underwater ability anymore, kind of just floating there. Somewhat realistic physics, quote unquote. Come on, just a little bit. There we go. Gotta get a little bit of run up to it. Alright. Anyways, I'm about to lose because I'm not doing any damage. Yes, cunning stunt bonus. As a kid, I wouldn't have caught on to what they were suggesting on that one. Alright, go head on into someone. Not a wall, preferably, but a... Alright, give me a little bit of time here. Why don't they break? Everything else breaks in this bloody city. Alright, here we go. But yeah, these... Ah, winged them. Alright, I need to get some points up before I die. Which should have been that scream you heard behind me. Almost run into me, the guys. Alright, alright. There we go, I clipped him. Ah, I'm... completely miffed it. Alright. Let's get what's behind the goal here. Turbo pedestrians. That's not a good thing. Come on. From end zone to end zone. Yeah, now they're actually fast. Still stupid, but... Oh well. That's the end of the game there. Didn't knock out one place... Explosive pedestrians. Well, that would have been funner. Yep. As someone almost ran into me. Oh, throw your helmet and thunk. There you go. Oh, well. Done. Alright, let's try one more race. And let's actually change... But yeah, with the parts, by the way, here, you can actually upgrade stuff, you know, to so that way you can actually do some good. But since I didn't win, I didn't hold on to any of the money. So it is a bit of a steep curve. But that was games back then. Let's change race. Let's do Coastal Carnage. I haven't done that one yet. Didn't I change? There we go. Star race. Again, don't go to Wasta. My instinct now is Wasta. I've been trained well. Alright, here we go. See if I can get the guy there. Now that I actually know how to start. There we go. Got the flag. I'm out in front. Oh, and I'm about to flip. Are those landmines? No, those cows. Oh, someone got wasted already. And it wasn't by me. Well, at least I didn't do too much damage. Watch out, you bastards. Time bonus. Oh, that's okay. Again, half the fun. Is it space or was it tab? Tab. Yeah, just exploring the map. All the secret little stuff you can find to kill. But yeah, again, the point is you need to shite kill. Damn it. Oh, well, looks like I'm down here. Yeah, hitting a cow usually doesn't end up that way. Usually end up wrecking the vehicle worse than if you hit anything else. Alright, someone's probably behind me. There you go, get time bonuses. And I'm hoping for power-ups. Oh, you bastard. But yeah, it's a demolition derby, race, death. Again, it was trying to be ambitious and gory at the same time. There we go. Ah, damn it, he got whatever that was. There we go. On top of him. On top of old Bessie. Ooh. Alright, instead of waiting for someone to come and help me, let me just recover myself. Yes, I hear you all. Alright, so this is the way back up. Missed him. Wow, that's a bad design there. You could actually get stuck there. Why did they put a gap there? That seems like a very bad race design. Then again, I don't know. Like I said, the whole point of this was just pure, unadulterated kind of gory fun. Alright. Hold on, is there something underneath here then? Wrong direction, you... No, not really, but there is this guy here. Who's stuck, apparently. Anyways, got the time bonus. There you go. Don't say I never did anything for you. And he's just getting stuck again. Brilliant. The AI is doing admirably so far. But again, I need to... line up a shot. I know one of them's right there. There he is, and... that knocked him over. So now he's going to be mobile again. Watch out for trees. Spin to win. Come on! Where are you, you blue bastard? Ah, I overshot him and into a tree. There goes my engine. Oh well, let's get some time here. There he is. Alright, hold on. There we go. Got a whole minute for wasting him. Cool. So we wasted Grim. We have that yellow guy over here. Oops. How did I do that? Alright. Just work it. There you go. Wiggle it out. Anyways, is he still down here? Someone's over here. Hold on. Is he down here? Straight ahead. It looks like he fell off the ramp. Oh, he's on the ramp. Okay. Well, let's go back up there and try again. Watch out, you dumb cows. Why are you still here? I mean, you're doing a good job of surviving thus far, but still. I guess not. Alright, here we go. I think I'm going backwards, actually. Oh, and I'm just going down. Someone tap me? You, sir, in a blue pants. Can you help me? No? Alright, well then you can go fudge yourself. Recover and continue. Because I think this was the way I was supposed to go, right? Checkpoint. But they're all down here. And I don't think they can make it up these jumps, so let's just go down there and waste our... because there's three of them left, right? Yeah. Ah, gosh darn it. Well, fudge me, apparently. Now that my engine's about kaput. There's the orange guy again. Or yellow, excuse me. And I don't see any heals down here. Thank you, tree. It helped stop me. Oh, hey, there's someone. Alright, hold on. Okay. Now let's just back up. We lined up our shot. And let's get a good distance before we hit a bump, which I think is right here. And let's go full tilt. Yep, still stuck there. And boom goes the dynamite. That's a weird noise. Alright, and again, we line up our shot, and we take our stroke. Oh, we'll just go to the rock this time, otherwise the rock's gonna knock us off. Alright, here we go. Of course, my engine's getting weaker, so I'm losing a little bit there. There we go, we wasted them. So now we only have two left. One of them stuck there in the corner. Let's quickly do a U-turn here. I think he's still stuck over here. Yep. Hi. And boom goes the dynamite. So then that means there's going to be one more? Or do I count as 1 to 5? Alright. Hit him a couple more times and I think he should be down. Going far better this time. But again, it was a similar time. Back before the 0000s, back in 97, the Olympics had just happened. Atlanta, that wasn't a good Olympics. What else happened? I can't remember what else has happened. Because that was before I was born, Nuskin. Yeah, I was in high school back in 97, so. Peace. Where'd he go, you little yellow bastard? I don't mean to degrade your brave ability, I mean you're painted yellow. He's right next to me. Oh, there he is. You see him fly off in the distance. Over here. Too bad I can't, like, push him into the wall. Oh well. Let's go around. Oh hey, here's some. See if one of these guys might heal me or do something for me. I got turbo. I got a time bonus. Okay. There we go. So by game design, is there some over here also? Nope. Okay. Usually if they put them in one spot, they put them in another. Alright, that's a dead car. Oh, these are time bonuses, aren't they? Yep. Alright, might as well collect them. Alright, they're all over here. A little bit over here. Come on, where are you bastards? Show yourselves. Oh, are you one? You are one. Hi. You are in an unfortunate position. And I unfortunately can't get much speed. That's fine. There you go. Back until you hit the road. Alright. Couple more times and hopefully that will be all but the yellow bastard down. But then again, that's if I can survive that long, because this may kill me. Oh, 97. I was young once. Not the sick man before you. Yeah. No, we, like I said, I had this on all the, installed this on almost every computer in campus back in high school. So we always played this constantly. And it was fun. Oh, seeing who could get the high score. But again, like I said, this was graphically amazing back then. Well, reasonable. It got a lot of credibility because of the over-the-top violence, you know. But that was typical for the time. That was the 90s. I mean, that's when, oh, what's his face? I forget, the guy that tried to, well, essentially all the lawsuits about Mortal Kombat and stuff. You know, that was the early, I didn't get any points for that. Anyways, shit, now I'm just driving like a drunkard. Here we go. Let's see if maybe I can, the problem is with that edge there, if I, any speed I get, I lose instantly. I haven't really explored much on the map either, but that's because all the guys get stuck here. Alright. There you go. So where's the yellow guy at, by the way? I think he's stuck also. Bit unfair, but then again, I'm losing myself because I'm about to have an engine blowout. Yeah, it's flashing more and more. Well, the good news is at least I should get third place. There we go. Wasted him. All right, where's that last guy at? He is over there. Let's see how he got stuck. And if it's a place where I could exploit. Let's see, he's right here? I don't see him. Am I blind or has the cough medicine finally set in? Or is he back here in this damn corner again? I mean, that's just his corner. The AI somehow loves that corner. I break him free occasionally, and then he just goes back and gets stuck in that corner again. Oops. There you go. There we go. I actually won. It was very cheeky and forceful, but... forceful. But yeah, there you go. Completion time. Take that. Still get that animation for some reason. Even though I won. There we go. So I could actually buy stuff and do upgrades. But anyways, I'll end the video here. Mainly because I need to take a quick rest stop. So all that aside, there's a quick look at this old classic Carnage game. So thanks again for watching and see you next time. And here's something that hasn't happened much. Interplay proudly presents this forced ad onto you after installing another game. Yeah, demo, see? Well, not even a demo, it's just a video. It was the only way they could advertise back then, I guess, really. Well, one of the effective ways. Yeah, no people, though. Voyage far beyond, where no man has gone before. And be grateful, because if you've been where Kirk's been before, you should get tested for STDs. Begins! Oh, I missed these old... I imagine this is a puzzler. Kind of like a mist, wasn't it? Mist? Yeah, was, maybe. I X out that old walking around graphics like Mist did. Are you bold enough? Mom, mom, mom. Hello, hello. Coming soon. I wonder if that game ever came out then, since that was 97. All right, all I have to do is carmageddon.